how to upgrade your Hetzner server. Maybe you have a server that's small, it has a small amount of RAM, small amount of virtual CPU, and you want to upgrade it. Just come into your cloud dashboard. If you're not already in the cloud dashboard, just come here and you'll see cloud, click on cloud, and then go into the server that you want to upgrade. And by upgrading, I mean you just want to add more virtual CPU and more RAM. This is a server that I want to upgrade. I will just come down here and I will click on rescale. And before you even rescale it, make sure you power the server off and then choose something different. Maybe you want 4 virtual CPUs and 16 GB of RAM. Then you can rescale the server there. So once the server is stopped, this button is going to activate and you can click on rescale. And this is going to increase your virtual CPU to 4 and your RAM to 16 GB. You can see your space, your disk space will remain the same. So that's how to rescale your Hetzner server. If you want more RAM, you want more virtual CPU, you basically want a faster server, you can do that there. And also you notice that up here there's dedicated and there's standard. So maybe you want to move from the virtual shared CPUs to the dedicated CPUs. You can just choose that part and choose one of these if you want to move to a dedicated virtual CPU. And as soon as it has been rescaled, you'll see that the server is now back on. If you go back to the details of the server, overview of the server, you'll see that now we have 4 GB, 4 virtual CPUs and 16 GB of RAM. You can also rescale it to standard, dedicated. If you want to rescale, you can come down here and choose one of these plans. Maybe you want to rescale it to 8 GB of that. Just turn it off. And as soon as it turns off, you can rescale it right there. So that's pretty much it for how to rescale or how to upgrade your Hetzner server and get more resources.